Julian Nava, trailblazing LA politician and U.S. ambassador, dies at 95. The first Latino elected to the Los Angeles Unified School District Board of Trustees was also the first Mexican American U.S. ambassador to Mexico.